And there they go. And they're off. Designer Shadow going to the lead. Elsie's Princess out fast. Second, Jim General. Right there along the rail and way on the outside. There goes Indian Chief with a flourish. On the inside, Designer Shadow, Indian Chief. Parked out there, a Challenger also there. Elsie's Princess now puts her head in front, taking command. Designer Shadow right there, second. Indian Chief parked out there, third. Jim General down along the rail. Racing fourth, Birdie's Duster, fifth, they're at the quarter. 29-2. Elsie's Princess has it now, a length. Indian Chief on the attack, second. Designer Shadow right there, third by two. Jim General fourth. Then it's Honest Yankee and racing in fifth. To the outside, Birdie's Duster racing now sixth. Then along the rail, Port Favor seventh. Do Not Pass racing eight. Jingle Bell Jane is ninth, and Pacing Trojan trails the field. The 10 of them out of the turn, they come into the back stretch. Elsie's Princess has it a length. Indian Chief and Designer Shadow, they're halfway home, 59-4. Elsie's Princess sprints clear again. Designer Shadow taking up the chase, second by three. Jim General third. Indian Chief dropping back on the outside, fourth. Looking for racing room, Honest Yankee Ann along the rail. Now fourth, followed by Birdie's Duster, three deep, and Port Favor. Now they swing around the fire turn. Designer Shadow reclaims the lead with a flourish, drawing out two. Now by three, Jim's General charging out there, second. Elsie's Princess along the rail, racing now in third. Then to the outside, coming on now strongly, is the Honest Yankee Ann. Make that Honest Yankee Ann in second with Designer Shadow showing the way. Designer Shadow into the stretch by two. Honest Yankee Ann is second by about five. Then is Jim General, a distant third. Elsie's Princess dropping back. Birdie's Duster, Port Favor. Designer Shadow by two. Honest Yankee Ann second by eight, followed by Jim General, Port Favor. But it's all Designer Shadow, a length and a half. Honest Yankee Ann second, Jim General third.